Well, get this. It may seem hard to believe, but many Americans don't use all of their earned vacation days. As summer nears, now's the time to think about where you should take you and your family on vacation to make some of those wonderful memories. Joining us today is Leon Downey. He's executive director of tourism at Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, a place I've never been and want to go. Welcome, Leon. How are you, sir?
Good morning, Tom. Welcome to you. We want you to come to Pigeon Forge and see us. You need to be here.
We got to do that. Now, really tell me, do all adults, or do not all adults, but do some adults really give up some of those vacation days and just don't use them? Maybe they're just too busy?
As shocking as that sounds, the U.S. Travel Association says that more than 429 million vacation days went unused in 2013. So Pigeon Forge feels like family vacations are extremely important for building memories for a lifetime, for family bonding, and we encourage our viewers to take their vacations, whether they come to Pigeon Forge or not. Of course, we'd love to have them come to see us, but it's important to spend that quality time and go on vacation every year if you can.
Absolutely. Recharging, spend that quality time with the family. And I just got back from a location. My son graduated from school in Chicago, and the entire family was there. And we're looking forward to another one coming up real soon. You know, why should families consider Pigeon Forge that vacation spot this year?
Well, we're easily about 5 hours away from Charleston, so we're easy to get here. We have more than 50 family attractions here, anything from Dollywood, the most ticketed attraction in the state of Tennessee, to more than 14 different theaters where you can have live stage entertainment. And we have America's most visited national park, the Great Smoky Mountains National Park, only 7 miles away. So there's a great diversity of things to do. I say tell people all the time that anybody from the age of 3 to 103 should be able to find something to do here in Pigeon Forge.
Oh, what makes Pigeon Forge so different than other cities? I know you're there in the mountainous areas there, but and I saw some folks enjoying some great hamburgers, but what makes the big difference between Pigeon Forge and the other cities that folks could visit?
A great question, Joe. I think the reason that Pigeon Forge is so unique is because we are in a very scenic location. But in addition to that, we have more than 50 family attractions here in Pigeon Forge. So again, there's great diversity, and that's what the research says. People come here for the scenic beauty of the region, but because there's so much to see and do, you can't possibly do it all in a week's time. There's so much to do here.
Mm-hmm. I see so much going on. I see the travel buses, some folks eating and so forth, some mountain climbing. How about some of those new things at Pigeon Forge for the families this year?
Great question. There's always something new, something different to do here in Pigeon Forge this year. We have a new Fire Chaser Express, which is at Dollywood, which is a dual launch coaster, and it's a family-friendly coaster. Children as small as 39 inches can ride, so that's a unique attraction, the first one of its kind in America. We have a new Alpine coaster that you can get. It's a toboggan that you can control how fast you go. You can have your child on that coaster with you to build memories. There's so much to see and do here, new shows every year, just something to do all the time that's new and different, and that's why we have such high repeat visitation levels here.
Leon, thank you so much. We're going to come to Pigeon Forge, that's for sure, and we're going to do it this year, hopefully. Thank you so much for joining us today from Pigeon Forge, Tennessee.
Thank you very much.
And we've got more coming up after the break.